to drop in. And just in time.
He's mine, Parasaur.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
And a party in a pear tree.
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view.
But this one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman!
Begin! Let us see what you can do.
Come on.
least make a fight out of it. I want my money's worth.
I can feel you breaking, Batman. How are your reflexes? Fight you have to offer.
Think the bat's trying to tap out.
These tactics annoy me. I'd hoped for more of a fight. I see there is still some fight left.
Yes. Now beat it out of him!
You have to hold Vane off until he arrives.
Was the night before Christmas in all through the house? Not a creature was stirring! Not a... Oh, well, that's... He's gone!
When you're done with him, I'll be coming for you, Fiasco Loco!
Oh, no!
He hit you so hard it hurt me!
Just ran out of time.
Two very, very bad men. Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know. They deserved death. Just
like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? Who? The Bat! Your partner!
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer...
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy, bitey little thunderbolts, unwanted party crashes screaming through your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona to rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish you are, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your mind.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds
delightful.
Acceptance.
Oh, that's a little trite, isn't it?
I'm only doing this now. Let's try this again. Acceptance.
My favorite stage.
Okay, one more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything. everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you stand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so lonely. Claw, you scream at the top of your lungs. It's like you don't even exist. I feel.
And how does that make you feel?
I feel adrift. Floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling.
And I didn't pack a chute.
Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
Might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
Yep. You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
The story back at the precinct. Place Seabat. Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped-up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go, but I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred. Any luck digging up dirt on Enigma?
I'm afraid not. He's very good, sir. Too good, perhaps.
Don't sell yourself short, Alfred.
I'm only being realistic. Listen, disable more of his towers and I can locate him. Then we won't have to search for information. He'll give it to you himself.
I'm on it.